Today we discuss the topic minors and cofactors. The minor of an element in a determinant is obtained by deleting a row and column in which element appears. Okay, and cofactor is the signed minor. For example, consider the determinant A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C3, A3, B3, C3. Minor of the element A1, that is minor of first row, first column element. A1 belongs to first row and first column. So minor of A1 is denoted by capital M11. Okay, it's a first row, first column element, so we represent it as M11. If it is a third row, third column element, we represent it as M33. Okay. Then how can we find minor of A1? By deleting. By the definition, minor of an element in a determinant is obtained by deleting the row and column in which element appears. So, here we delete the first row and the first column, we get the minor as determinant B2, C2, B3, C3. Okay. And the cofactor of A11 is the signed minor. What is signed minor? Signed minor means C11 is equal to minus 1 raised to 1 plus 1. Minus 1 raised to 1. This exponent 1 plus 1. This first one represents the number of row and second one represents the number of column. We know that A1 belongs to the first row, first column. So, minus 1 raised to 1 plus 1 into M11. Okay. Minus 1 raised to 2. That is plus 1. So, here cofactor of A11 is same as the minor of A1. Okay. Minor of A1. Next we consider minor of B1. Minor of the element B1. B1 is first row, second column element. So we delete the first row and the second column. We get the determinant. Determinant A2, C2. A3, C3. Here it is determined A2, C2, A3, C3 is minor of B1 represented as M12. So, cofactor of B1 is the signed minor. Here the sign is minus 1 raised to 1 plus 2. Minus 1 raised to 3. So, it is minus 1. So, the answer is minus of the minor M12. Cofactor of B1 is negative of minor of B1. Okay, minus determinant A2, C2, A3, C3. Now we discuss a problem. Find the minors and cofactors of the elements 1, minus 3, 4 in the determinant A is equal to determinant 2, 1, 0, minus 3, 5, minus 2, 6, 9, 4. First, we find minor of 1. Minor of 1 means 1 belongs to the first row and second column. So it is M12. By deleting the second column and the first row, we get the determinant as minus 3, minus 2 and the 6, 4. That is equal to minus 12, minus 12. So it is minus 12 plus 12 equal to 0. So minor of 1 is 0. What is cofactor of 1? Cofactor of an element is signed minor. That is it is denoted by C12. Cofactor of 1 is C12 and is minus 1 raised to 1 plus 2. 1 plus 2 into M12. Minus 1 raised to 1 plus 2 into M12. Minus 1 raised to 3 is minus 1. Minus 1 into M12 is 0. So the cofactor of 1 is also 0. Next we discuss minor of minus 3. Minus 3 belong to minus 3 belongs to the second row and the first column. So second row and the first column. So it is M21. By deleting second row and the first column, we get the determinant as 1094. That is equal to 1 into 4, 4, minus 9 into 0 is 0. So the answer is 4. What is cofactor of minus 3? Cofactor of minus 3 equals C21. C21, that is minus 1 raised to 2 plus 1 into M21. That is minus 1 raised to 2 plus 1 is minus 1 raised to 3. It is negative 1 into M21. So here cofactor of minus 3 is negative of its minor. So minus 4 is the answer. Now we find minor of 4. Belongs to the third row and the third column. So minor of 4 denoted by M33, and we get minor of 4 by deleting the third row and the third column. So here it is determinant 2, 1, minus 3, 5. Determinant is 2 into 5, 10, minus 3 into 1, minus 3. So it is 10 plus 3 equals 13. Now what is the cofactor of 4 represented as C33. It's a signed minor of the minor. So minus 1 raised to 3 plus 3 into M33. Minus 1 raised to 6 is 1. So the answer is same as the minor. So the answer is 13. Expansion of a determinant in terms of minor and cofactor. Consider the determinant A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3. First we find the determinant by the first row expansion. If we expand the determinant through the first row, we get A1 into B2, determinant B2, C2, B3, C3. Minus B1 into determinant A2, C2, A3, C3 plus C1 into determinant A2, B2, A3, C3. Okay. Here, determinant B2, C2, B3, C3 is the minor of the element A1. If we delete the row and column in which A1 belong, we get this determinant. This determinant is minor of that element. Also, minus B1 into this determinant is minus of B1, because if we delete the first row and the second column, we get determinant A2, C2, A3, C3, that is M12. And the C1 into determinant A2, B2, A3, C3. A3, B3, that is obtained by deleting first row and the third column, that is M13. Also, we know that cofactor is the signed minor. Cofactor means C11 means minus 1 raised to 1 plus 1 into M11. So, it is same as M11. And we know that C12 is minus 1 raised to 1 plus 2 into M12. So C12 is minus 1 raised to 1 plus 2 into M12. That is minus M12. Here minus M12, that is C12. Minus M12 is C12. So here it is plus B1 C12. Okay. Plus B1 C12. Similarly, M13 is same as C13, so it is C1, C13. Here we get determinant can be find out using minors or cofactors. If you know the minor of elements in a row, you can find the determinant by applying this equation A1 into that minor minus B1 into minor plus C1 into minor. Or if you know the cofactor, A1 into C11 plus B1 into C12 plus C1 into C13. If you expand the determinant through the first row. Otherwise, if you expand it through second row, what is the determinant? A2 C21 plus B2 C22 plus C2 C23. Okay. If A is a square matrix, then the value of determinant A is the sum of the products of the elements of any row and their corresponding cofactors. Okay.